We've seen Miss Bagley before, and we thought she was incredible then. It's only after, I think, maybe a year and a half ago that we saw her speak, you know, and we thought she was through the roof, and we was like, if we can connect with her, it would be incredible things can be, happen. So it just so happened to fall into sync that we could hook up today. Any adjective that best describes the most positive, energy-related, person that can connect with the audience, that can bring true value to that whatever event they have, I would describe her in that capacity. I mean, Jennifer just brings a ability to connect with people and relay her message and what she is an expert at doing with social media, and I'm going to assume various other things. She brings a clarity and understanding to that, and I would describe her as one of the most prolific, engaging speakers that I know. Outstanding abundance of information. I've actually played with pay-per-click. Really didn't understand what I was doing, did at amateur level, but what Jennifer brought today was a clearer understanding. Also with that 12-step roadmap, really, I'm going to say that's a 12-step roadmap to success. I think I'll get more clarity on how to properly engage social media in various formats. So I got a lot of great information about that subject matter particularly. You know, a lot of things about business is all within the 6 inches of between our ears. And anytime you can balance that business presentation with the ability to engage and motivate and inspire mentally, that helps tremendously, because most folks are new to business and have never done anything outside of working a job. So we first must attack the mind, and anytime, like I say, you could balance those two, the mental aspect and business itself, that's just the way you want to do it. So she does a fantastic job of that. I love Jennifer Bagley. Ha 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 ha.